Your prompt is to create a project that uses list blocks.
While variables in Scratch let you store one piece of information inside your project, lists let you store multiple pieces of information at once. Scratch has blocks that let you add something to a list, delete something from a list, access a particular item from a list, figure out how long a list is, and more. Lists can be useful for projects where you have multiple values that your project needs to remember. You could use lists to store the lyrics to a song, or to remember multiple things happening in a game. So many possibilities open up once you start using lists. So take a look at the list blocks that you can use in Scratch, see how others have used those blocks in their own projects, and try making a list of your own. What will you create for your Getting Unstuck project?